General Winkler is out of the picture. Now come back to the catacombs. Juju wants to talk to you.
On it.
Congratulations, girls! General Winkler is dead. You really were born to kill Nazis, hmm? Well, you are the daughters of the man who killed Hitler, so it shouldn't be a surprise, I guess. This is a big step for the Resistance. Come back to me, Jacques, so we can make plans for our next move. Juju out.
You're doing great, Soph.
Thanks.
Verstärkungstruppen wurde entsandt, Kommandant. Thank you. Get ready to go.
Sounds like they've started evacuating citizens.
It's the Paris uprising. Nazis are getting scared out of their pants. You hear the sirens too, Soph?
Probably empty in the streets. I hope they go after these civilians.
We gotta get a code. We should check that guard booth.
Hold on.
some sisterly assistance over here, Jess.
Man, Nazis are the worst, I guess.
Scum of the earth, Soph. Scum of the fucking earth. Can't do this by myself, so give me a hand. Got something to read yourself?
In this suit.
Well, you look totally rad in it, so.
Soldier.
Look what those fuckers did to this beautiful city, so...
We're gonna drive these Nazi assholes out.
Unstoppable. So, like I could take down Sarah Jane from school.
Sarah Jane stole your lunch money, Jess. Doesn't make her a Nazi.
Yeah. Close enough. Dude, look at this place. Totally deserted.
It's like the end of the world or something.
One of those cool mini computers. Probably has some valuable information on it. I tagged an enemy.
Think we're out of our defenses.
Yeah.
Seid ihr bereit?
Bad ass man.
Shoot, okay.
A treat for you.
Oh my god.
The wine is excellent avec le chocolat. Cigarette? No. You should pull it down into your lungs like this. Now you. If it wasn't for the war, you beautiful girls could be having the time of your life. You should indulge in every moment.
Ladies. I decrypted fragments of stolen Nazi intel on the computer. Witness reports from Nazis who survived the encounter with Captain Blazkowicz. Piecing together the fragmented information, I deduced that he was looking for a place called Lab X.
That's where he must be then. Let's go!
Hold on, Jess. Only a privileged few know where Lab X is.
Sit down, asswipe.
Shove it. You know German.
Oh, we know enough.
Abby.
We intercepted a transmission with General Lothar Brandt. Listen.
Befindet sich jeweils ein Hauptcomputer, abgeschirmt vom stadtweiten elektronischen Netzwerk. Alle Informationen zu Labor X aufgeteilt auf die Brüder. Ich will das.
That's what we got.
May I have? General Lothar built the brothers to subdue and control Paris. An Uber commandant in each tower guards the keys to the main computers. If we take control over them, we can unlock the entrance to Lab X and find your father.
Break into the towers, kill the Uber commandant, steal their keys, open the main computers, and Bob's your uncle.
My uncle's name was Uber, and he was killed by the Nazis.
I'm sorry. That's an expression Arthur and Kenneth used.
I was only joking. Of course, I know the expression about Uncle Bob.
Well, it's for me. Thank you.
Soph, I fear the brothers may be out of your depth. You have to train before you even dare to approach the towers. Good luck. And let me know if you need any more cigarettes. Okay, girls? Du bon travail, Abby.
Such a cool dame.
Do you think we're missing something?
Like what?
Like the snake in the grass.
Can't you just enjoy life for a second, Jess?
Is this place, man?
Someone said it's from the early 19th century, some such.